What was exciting about playing this version of Thor in
Endgame? Well, it was each time I've always wanted to do something different, and Thor.